Welcome to 1 Minute Disney, where we talk about a single Disney topic in under 60 seconds. If you're a big Disney fan, then you probably already know about D23. It's one of the most exciting events for Disney fans. This biannual event was founded on March 10th, 2009. While it's not exactly clear as to why it was formed, D23 serves as a special event to not only showcase the history of the Walt Disney Company, but what to look forward to in the coming years. In case you were wondering, the D in D23 stands for Disney, and the 23 represents the year 1923, the year Walt Disney arrived in California and formed the company. So far, every North American D23 event has been held at the Anaheim Convention Center in California. D23 has been a great source of hype and excitement for Disney. While there are events like E3, Disney shareholders, and more, D23 is a great place for Disney to tease all of their upcoming projects, including parks and resorts, movies, shows, cruise line, and more. If you're hoping to get some tickets to these events, go to D23.com for details. They've got some great benefits, but more importantly, by having a ticket, you'll be able to find out future projects before anyone else.